years, these Russian auto mechanics decide to test an airbag. One of them volunteers to sit on it.
Why the f*** would you sit on an airbag? People get killed in their cars with an airbag trying to help them.
To Vasily's surprise, a co-worker intentionally sets it off via a wireless remote device.
You do not want to get a prank done to you by the Russians.
Vasily. Vasily, these are not your friends.
Let's go!
Whoa, somebody's got terrible gas.
I had the same reaction to a burrito I ate once.
Don't give him a beer, that's how this all started.
On the downside, that just happened. On the plus side, I have beer, so...
Hello.
Hello. What's your name?
Yes.
This is Boris's body shop?
Yes.
Yeah, you were supposed to replace my airbag.
Airbags, yes, I have many, many airbags.
Well, is it ready yet?
Get the one out of the tire.
Fortunately, the airbag does not seriously injure Vasily.
At least you know that if you want to be protected by an airbag, it'll definitely protect you or kill you.
On Bourbon Street.
Looks like things are finally back to normal in New Orleans.
This partier apparently had a long night of jungle juice and hurricanes.
When you are noticeably the drunkest guy on Bourbon Street, they should put a plaque up for you.
Hey, look, there's a dead guy over there, I think. Get my picture.
Come on, buddy. Show us your tits. Show us your man boobs.
Oh, God. We got another drunk one out here. Get me the pail of water.
All right, pal, let's go. Come on. Get up. Get up. Yeah, come on.
That's actually how they do tequila shots in New Orleans.
Yo, get up.
Just dump the whole damn thing on him. Just do it!
Yeah. Get up. Come on. Get up. Come on. Get up. Get up.
Uh-oh. Look out, camera guy. That's either a peace sign or a voodoo hex.
Wait a minute. He looks like he would be doing my taxes.
Get up, too. Gotta go, man.
You either come to New Orleans to do that or to see that. So everyone's winning right now.
That way, man. That way.
A driver in Florida is pulled over on suspicion of DUI.
I want you to perform a series of tests. Will you do so?
Okay.
He turns out to be former Partridge Family TV star David Cassidy.
I thought we filled our stupid Partridge quota for this show already.
Your first thing's very simple. You can put the bottle down for me.
He was just trying to come on and get happy.
What kind of cologne are you wearing?
Horrible, I know.
I know, it smells weirdly like bourbon.
You have any problems with your knees, your back, anything like that?
I do. I have a bad back problem.
Do you have cataracts or anything like that?
I had a wandering eye as a child.
Okay.
I had four muscles, which is associated with farsightedness.
One time mono, one time I swallowed a bee.
What I'd like you to do now is you're going to take 9 heel-to-toe steps out. Turn around.
9?
Listen to me!
Have some respect for a rock star. You Tim Badge.
You're going to pick one of your legs. You're going to count out 1,001, 1,002, and so forth.
All right,
Frankly, he's failing choreography.
You just did prove it to me. All right, I got one more task for you. Put your arms behind your back. You're going to lean forward and put your arms out like that. Go ahead and spread your feet like this and stand just like that. Yeah. Yeah, okay. You're being arrested for DUI, sir.
And just like that, I'm no longer the most embarrassing member of the Partridge family. Thanks, Dave.
Let's go, sir.
Later, Cassidy fails a breath test and pleads no contest to the charges. His license is suspended for 6 months.
How long have we known each other, David? I love you, but dude.